take a look at the tail of the tape brought to you by World Sports Betting. 4 years younger is Johannes Rudolph. As you can see, height and reach, very similar here. Both men looking for a W tonight. Who's going to come out on top to get us started? We go to Hotso, Bilal Romopo.
Fight fans, this war is scheduled for 3 rounds in the EFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer with 2 wins and 3 losses. He stands at 5'8", weighing in at 123 pounds. Fighting out of Pretoria, South Africa, welcome, Martin Top Dog Thinumkondo! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist who stands undefeated with 2 wins and 0 losses. He stands at 5'8", weighing in at 125 pounds, fighting out of Bitbank, South Africa. Welcome, Johannes Warrior Rudolph! Your referee for this bout, referee Bobby Karajanidis.
Bobby K, third man inside of the hexagon tonight here at EFC 101. And it's all about our Ignite models tonight. Thinumkondo, Johannes Rudolph. Excited about this one. You gotta like the lighter weights. It's an acquired taste. These guys are fast. You're gonna see a lot of technique here, Simon. But really fun because you got a couple of finishers here.
Yeah, I see Johannes was seeing that Martin was teasing that low guard look, putting his hands down, beckoning his opponent into the middle, and Johannes was replying to him, saying, "You come forward now." It was just a high roundhouse kick from Rudolph that really is the most telling thing, but glanced off Martin's guard. But I think Johannes was just seeing that Martin was just teasing him with the low guard. Oh, it was a beautiful stiff left jab. I said Johannes got to be careful. He's covering up. He's looking for the finish. It's Thinumkondo. Now he's got the neck of Rudolph. Still getting hold of it.
Wow, great recovery. Rudolph is still hanging in there. Thinumkondo just blistered him with the left hand, which is what got all of this started. But Rudolph is showing some great resilience here. Has the wherewithal to get out of trouble. Right now, Thinumkondo is just blowing out his right arm. He gives up on it, which is a smart move, and now looks to posture up.
Johannes is very nice off his block. He's got that beautiful triangle choke from Katsuta Matima in his very last fight. He's looking for the arm now.
Here we go.
He's tapping. He's won it. Great shot by Rudolph. Oh, my word.
This fight is over. Simon, my goodness, Johannes Rudolph. He is trouble. We have just seen an absolute beast of a performance. First it was Shadrach and Sue, and now Johannes Rudolph. Both these guys are on a tear. Rudolph took a nasty shot out of the gate, was able to recover, and then showed why he is undefeated with that arm bar and electricity here. Man, we are booming tonight in Johannesburg. How about Johannes Rudolph? How do you love that finish, Simon?
I just love any fighter, like a lot of the undercard here at EFC 101, who comes back for that kind of adversity. I said he's got to be careful of Thinumkondo's stiff left jab coming in. And that's exactly what he said. You can see him saying that to Martin as they're embraced. Yeah, you got me good there, you really did. Furthermore, Ferdy Basson coming in was nodding to people cage side and was wagging his finger saying, "I told you so, I told you what this kid can do." I mean, I thought he was going to throw up that triangle choke, but actually the arm was available to him. They really just snapped it on, the tap came so darn quickly, but beautiful scramble. Just that coming back from adversity as we take a look at the EFC action replay. There's that stiff left jab.
Yeah, beautiful. Yeah, that jab really started it all. And Thinumkondo looked like he was on his way, but couldn't separate himself. And then looked for a guillotine that was not there. Wow.
Martin just looking for the finish so nicely. A beautiful knee on the inside as well. The left and rights were coming in. And Johannes just drove through. Martin like went for the guillotine, but let go of it. And just beautiful, very quick tap. Great display of submission grappling by Rudolph. Let's just take a look at it again. He's in the triangle choke, he's looking for the arm at this point. There he's got it, extends it. And it was almost an immediate tap by Martin as he was like falling down by the side of the cage. underhook on the right leg of Phenom Kondo. Really difficult to move into space from there. Hyperextended the elbow. That submission was on in the lightning quick sub and gave his opponent no choice but to tap. Beautiful display of very quick scramble submission grappling by Rudolph after coming back from adversity with that stiff left jab that put him in the wombles. Brilliant.
Well, let's put it in the record books here. Let's send it up to Hotso Bilaramopo.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Bobby Karigianides has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute and 24 seconds of the very first round, declaring your winner by tap out due to arm bar. In the blue corner, Johannes Warrior Rudolph.
I'm here with your winner, Johannes Rudolph. Do I get a hug? 3-0 now, and a fantastic performance over a very wily veteran. That stiff left jab, how hard was it? How did it feel? What was going through your mind at the time? Because I think it was a brilliant display of coming back from adversity.
Look, he caught me with that. I didn't know what to expect, because I know he prepared well for me. I'm just something different on the ground. I've proven it. And yeah, first of all, thank you to my coaches, Coach Ferdi and Coach Shaw, all the guys back at my gym, thank you so much for everything. I can't do this without you guys.
Just talk about that. You were 8 months away, then you moved to Ferdi, and I think with all his work with the governing body and his work as a referee, he doesn't get enough credit as a coach. What changed in terms of your preparation coming into this fight?
Like I said, everything goes to Coach Shaw and Coach Ferdi. I go there on weekends, we work, we do, we put the time in, and it shows.
So 8 months away, 3-0. What's 2023 looking like for Johannes Rudolph?
I'm going to be active. I take every fight one at a time. I've got nothing big planned. We'll see what's the offer for the next one. But Graham, that was quick. That was quick. Remember that.
Congratulations. I'm happy for you. Your winner, ladies and gentlemen, Johannes Rudolph.
That's how you do it. What a performance there. Johannes Rudolph there posing with his team. The celebration is on for that young man. And has such a bright future here in the EFC. Can't wait to see who he gets matched up with next. I think he could, you know, go next month for sure, right? Put him on the card. Let's go. Let's keep strapping the rocket ship to this kid. Incredible win there for Johannes.